Hi, I'm Mike with Codecademy, and in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Android Studio on a Windows computer. Now, Android Studio is the default application for building Android apps. It's an integrated development environment that was created by Google. So in order to download and install this on our computer, you want to open up your web browser and you're going to go to developer.android.com/studio. This is the website where we can download Android Studio from. It should automatically recognize that we're on a Windows machine, and now you just want to click Download Android Studio, agree to the terms and conditions, and then click the Download button. Now, this is a pretty big file. It's around 700 megabytes, so it's probably going to take a couple minutes to download on your machine. When that's finished downloading, you can either click it down here in your browser or go into your Downloads folder and open this executable file. This setup window should now appear. Let's click through this, so you're just going to click Next. And you want to install both Android Virtual Device and Android Studio. You'll notice that this is about 2.3 gigabytes. You're going to click Next. Then you can select where you want to save this to. I'm just going to keep the default. Click Next. Click Next. And this is going to go ahead and install all of that for us. When that's done, you can click Next again. And then if you want, you can just start Android Studio. So I'm going to click Finish. And this should load up Android Studio. Now, if you have a previous version of Android Studio, or if you've previously had this on your computer, it'll ask you to import settings from that previous version. I'm just going to click Do Not Import. Click OK. And then this Android Studio setup wizard should show up. So we're going to click Next. And I'm going to click the standard installation. So I'll hit Next. Then you can select the UI theme, either Darkula or Light. Keep in mind that you can change the theme afterwards, so this isn't a permanent decision. I'm just going to click Light. I'm going to click Next. And here it's going to give you a summary of all the things that it's downloading and installing. That looks good to me. So let's just click Finish. And it's going to go ahead and finalize all this for us. When that's done running, you can just click Finish. And this window should pop up here, prompting you to start a new Android Studio project or opening an existing project. In a future video, we're going to talk more about these options and get you started with your first project. But for now, we have Android Studio installed and downloaded on our computer, and we're ready to go.